Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are unboxing and setting up the brand new Mac Mini M4. If you are new to the Mac Mini world, don't worry, I will guide you step by step from unboxing to powering it up from the first time. Let's get started. Alright, let's start by unboxing the Mac Mini M4. Gently slide off the top cover and right on top you will find the sleek Mac Mini itself. Let's take a look around this compact powerhouse. In the front side, you will notice it's quite clean with two USB-C ports. You will also get 3.5mm headphone jack along with a small LED indicator that shows when your Mac Mini is powered on. And in the back side, here's where all the magic happens. We have got 3 Thunderbolt 4 USB-C ports, an HDMI port for connecting to a monitor, and the Ethernet port for wired internet connection, and of course, the power connection right here. If you flip it over, you will see a power button. Along with, you will see a circular bracket. That's for heat dissipation, keeping everything cool while you work or play. It's very lightweight, and you can even hold it in one hand easily. Alright, let's get everything connected. Now, grab an HDMI cable and connect one end to the HDMI port on the Mac Mini and the other end to your monitor. Since Mac Mini does not come with a built-in keyboard or mouse, you will need to connect them. If you have wireless options, you can connect them via Bluetooth adapter. You can use a USB-C type adapter to connect your wireless keyboard and mouse seamlessly. These adapters are easily available in the market. Finally, plug in the power cable, connect it to the power port at the back of the Mac Mini, and then to your power outlet. Press the power button at the back and you will see the LED light up in the front. That means it's turning on. Give it a moment to boot up. Once on, let's walk through the setup. You will see a welcome screen. Use your keyboard or mouse to select your preferred language and click on right arrow to continue. Then select your country or region and click on continue. Again, click on continue. If you want to utilize any of these accessibility options, you can select and specify these options here. Choose whatever you want, but I'm going to select not now. Next, it will ask you to connect to a Wi-Fi network. Select yours from the list and enter the password. If you are using Ethernet, you will skip this step. A window about data and privacy will pop up. Click continue. If you want to migrate data or information from another Mac or Windows PC, you can select accordingly from here. Otherwise, click on not now. Read through the terms and conditions or just click agree. Now create a computer account. This is your login information. So type in your name, create a username and set a password for the same. Make sure it's something you will remember, okay? Now enable location service on this Mac and click continue. Here I am going to uncheck share Mac analytics with Apple. It's up to you. If you want, you can keep the check options and click on continue. Screen time. You can set this up to monitor and manage your uses. If you are not interested, click set up later. Here you choose your look. You can pick between light, dark or auto mode. Choose whichever suits you best. Once everything set, your Mac Mini will finalize the setup and soon you will see the desktop screen. At the bottom, you will find a dock over here. Now, I will set up some basic settings to make it run smoothly. Click on settings, go to the left menu, select mouse and adjust the tracking speed slider slow to fast for a smoother performance. Under general, click on automatic updates and disable download new updates when available. You can skip this part if you prefer, but if you do disable it, you need to enter your administrative password here. Under the general section, you can also check details about your Mac Mini, including memory, serial number, macOS version and storage information. Click on Finder at the top left corner and select settings. Under the general tab, check all the options to make them visible right on the screen. Then click on the sidebar tab and check movies, music, picture, administrator and administrator Mac mini for better file access. Okay. Now go to the top right corner and click on the quick access menu. From here you can drag sound and Bluetooth to the top bar like this for easy access. When I first set it up, I was really impressed by how smooth and fast the Mac mini M4 is. The compact design is sleek, the performance is top notch and everything feels incredibly refined. Whether you are using it for work, content creation or just daily tasks, it's a fantastic machine. And that's it guys, your Mac mini M4 is fully set up and optimized for smooth performance. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech tips and drop a comment if you have any question or suggestion. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.